been really excited this past summer to really revamp everything. We're coming back full speed.
St. Luke's United Methodist Church, cultivating creativity. Why is it so important to put an emphasis on the arts here?
Whether you're involved in running the spotlight or you're on center stage singing the lead number, there's 50 different roles involved in it, and it's a really great community builder to be involved in the theater.
For those who don't want to stand under the bright lights, the church is offering the St. Luke's on Broadway program.
Every year we bring in great Broadway talent to sing and perform some of these great Broadway numbers, and every Sunday our head pastor preaches on the stories and how they tie into scripture.
If you want to get a little more hands-on, the church's Poteet Theater allows the community to get involved with upcoming productions of Footloose, Addams Family, and Elf. The church also restarting its Performing Arts Academy.
And we're going to be providing jazz, ballet, tap, musical theater, intro to acting, even a Shakespeare course that's going to lead into a dinner theater.
For more info on these programs, head to the As Seen On section of our KOCO app. Jason Hackett, KOCO 5 News.